Hi friends, this is Dr. Abdhaka. I am Chimthanawala. Let me discuss today only few characteristic symptoms of a very important polyclase remedy. I'll discuss just the most important symptoms of that remedy so that you know the picture of that remedy very clearly in the mind. A very frequently used remedy taught in our colleges, used in a day-to-day practice, and that is chamomilla. Whenever the word chamomilla comes to your mind, the first symptom that you should remember is weaning restlessness. Weaning restlessness, it's two words, small words, but it covers a lot of things about chamomilla. So the whole remedy you can fit in that symptom, that is weaning restlessness. Means the child wants different things. You must have come across where the child says, I want this toy, I want that toy, I want this, I want that, I want this to eat, I want that to eat, but when offered, refuses or repels them. Very important symptom, weaning restlessness. The child wants different things and refuses or repels them when it is offered. Very, very important symptom of chamomilla. It covers a lot of symptoms in this symptom. So nature of the child is very peevish and very irritable children. Chamomilla childs are very peevish and very irritable. Next symptom, nervous woman. Now nervous woman, this symptom carries a lot of other symptoms. So in short, I would like to tell you, nervous women, very sensitive to pain. If you are nervous, definitely this sensitivity to pain will be high. So nervous woman, very sensitive to pain, which seems unendurable. The pain seems unendurable. And again, weaning and complaining. Weaning and, as I told you, weaning restlessness, same, weaning and complaining. So this second symptom of chamomilla carries a lot of other symptoms, this one symptom. So you have to remember the crux of the remedy. Weaning restlessness, nervous woman. As you go further, one of the other characteristic symptoms of chamomilla is one cheek red and the other pale, and this you will find in most of the cases of your chamomilla. Whenever you are prescribing chamomilla, ask the patient about the symptom and he will definitely tell you that, sir, one cheek is red and other pale. For the patient, it is not so important. He may think it may be something else, but for a homeopath, this symptom becomes very important because it differentiates lot of remedies from chamomilla. Now, as you go further, a very characteristic symptoms of chamomilla is fever from local irritation. Simple line, fever from local irritation means from what? Or fever during dentition. See, fever from local irritation, it can be mental or physical. You have told something, a chamomilla patient has felt bad, you can get fever. Chamomilla patient, not, I had a case where the patient had fever because once he was sitting on a chair and the chair was pricking and he was so irritable, peevish, because of that he started getting fever. So fever from local irritation, fever during dentition, or fever from indigestible substances in the stomach or in the intestine, or fever from worms, all chamomilla. Simple symptom fever, but the causation is very important. From local irritation, from dentition, from indigestible thing in the stomach, from indigestible thing in the intestine, or from worms. Worms fever, we normally think about Senna, Centonine, Chilone, but this chamomilla also becomes a very important symptom, remedy in this symptom. I'll only discuss the most 5 to 6 important characteristics of chamomilla, not the whole chamomilla. Maybe in the future videos, I'll describe chamomilla at different levels, maybe head, eyes, nose, stomach, intestine. In that also, it has some differentiating features. But today, a grand characteristic symptoms of chamomilla. So as you go further, the fifth characteristic symptom is diarrhea. Again, diarrhea of nursing children. This you will get lots in your practice. The child is nursing and the child gets diarrhea. Lot of remedies, but chamomilla is a very important remedy. So diarrhea of nursing children, stools green and slimy. This green color stool of chamomilla is very important. Slimy stools, it is called in a mother medica often like chopped spinach, stools like chopped spinach, or stools like chopped spinach and stools like egg, undigested stools or bad smelling stools. The stools will be smelling very bad. Offensive odor of stools is again a characteristic symptoms of chamomile. Next, as you go further, the sleep. There is sleeplessness in adults or sleeplessness in children. Both conditions you have sleeplessness, but the cause of chamomile sleeplessness is important. So in chamomile, sleeplessness is from nervous excitement. The patient is excited, but he's nervous. So nervous excitement, if it is causing sleeplessness, you must think about chamomile. So these six symptoms becomes the crux of prescribing chamomile. You must remember these five to six symptoms: the winning restlessness, the nervous woman, the cheek symptoms, the fever, the dentition, and the character of stools. It becomes the most important symptoms of chamomile. So my friends, if you like this video, do share and subscribe. Thank you.